Well, good morning. It's about 10 o'clock Sunday morning. I'm at the Sturgeon River, about 10 kilometers south of the town of Bonacord, Alberta. There's a little highway bridge right here. And it's looking like a gorgeous day, so I plan on paddling 31 kilometers downriver to the mouth of the river where it joins the North Saskatchewan River. All kinds of ducks and geese out here. Okay, one portage anyway. Thank you. another bridge here. I believe I'm right beside the town of Gibbons. Yeah, I can see some buildings now. Oh yeah, that's not bad. That was my one concern on this trip, is if there's debris jammed up in here. Nice and clear. Got a couple of ravens hanging out on the train bridge. Lots of geese. Geese and ducks everywhere. If I'm not mistaken, I think this is the northernmost point of the river right here. Been flowing northeast predominantly, and now it'll turn southeast and head down towards the North Saskatchewan River. Another little bridge here. So I just finished up here, pulled up to the bank. A couple guys fishing at the mouth of the river there, having decent luck. All in all, a pretty fun paddle for mid-April. Thank you.